Everybody, welcome back to another video. Today we're gonna be filling shops and just doing some stuff. And yeah, you're like, ooh, Jumbo, why are you wearing some chainmail and an iron helmet? Well, I'm gonna, you know, go to my secret chest here. I have a full set of diamond armor. I just don't want to wear it. I'm saving it. Also, my tools are all diamond. I decided to upgrade. I was sitting on about a half a stack of diamonds. So instead of just sitting there, like staring at it, I made armor and tools out of it. I had saved up about 35 levels, so I enchanted them all. But yeah, that's what I did off camera. But we're gonna go stock shops, see if I need anything from any of the shops that are there. Fix up my shop a little bit. Buy some more food from Small, because I constantly run out of bread. So I also widen this off camera, of course. It's boring. And then that's a portal to Small space. But yeah, I might buy TNT from Mongoose, because he keeps leaving signs in my base about I don't even know, or to buy from him. So maybe I will. I don't know. We'll check the price on that. If it's like a diamond, I'm not paying for it. But if it's not a diamond, I will. I'm gonna leave redstone in for a few days, but it hasn't been selling. So if it doesn't sell, I'm gonna get rid of it. But coal's my best seller. IOUs aren't selling too good. But I do have a crafting table in here. Mongoose. But yeah. Let's check orders. I filled Small's order. Now, it looks so confusing, but if you follow the signs, it's very easy. How much is a stack of bread? 10 iron. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We'll check Mongoose's new shop that he uploaded a video today on. So, oh, one diamond, that's expensive. I have enough gunpowder to craft my own. Same with obsidian, 3 for 16. I can go in here and get, I might not be, yeah, so that's cheap. I think I'm gonna take his offer up on that, give him 6 and just take 2. Don't need any of those yet. Maybe some soul sand, but I'm gonna take him up on this offer for 16, so I can stop my shop. It's just business. Yeah, see, that's like 2 or so stacks. So, I mean, hey, I might as well knock him out of the redstone market, buy him out, so then he won't, yeah, maybe I will. I have 6 more, but since it's like partial stack, I'm just gonna pay him half of what I should. So 3 iron, we'll do, and then we'll put 1 in there, just for the 7. Got an idea? No. Yes. Shh. Don't tell him I did that. Except I have it on film. have a stack, 5 iron, so. I don't know, I might change it to a stack, because it's not that much. That's a good deal. This I might actually knock down to 16 for 5 iron, because though half stack sells way better, I can use the money, because this shop's not making that much. Plus Mongoose buys it all the time. After spending 23 iron, I am returning home. I don't know, we'll probably figure something out to do. I was thinking of making a horse pen and getting rid, because I have 2 horses now, Bone and Hershey, which you guys haven't met yet. You haven't met Hershey. I'll introduce you. I have another idea for a store, right? Really good idea. It's gonna be put into play here in a little bit. Just because of, I have to build it, and I mean, I could probably use Jumbo's General, but nah. More stores, more money, no problem. Must be the money. So I do have a portal to my base, but it only takes me to smalls, so I need to fix it, but what can I do, I guess? I want to move the chickens and stuff away from in front of my house because it looks tacky. But I'm going to bring both the horses inside. This is Bone. He's a good horse. Slow, but a good horse. He's not going to fit through there. He can just sit in this overhang. It's fine. Same with Hershey. If he wants to move, he can. This is Hershey. Normally, I'd put diamond horse armor on him. He's very quick. Actually, let me put him back. We'll take him up here real quick. And I'll throw the diamond horse armor I have on him. Just see what he looks like. So we can change his name. I'm just kidding. He's name tagged. Amazing. Anyway. Hershey, buddy. Yo, where did he just go? He was not there 2 seconds ago. Come here, buddy. Stay there. Okay, now we need to exterminate. 1, 2. Which, kill them all, who cares? I don't need chickens. They're useless to me. Aside from the little amounts of food they give. The horses can run around for a little bit. Just be free for right now while I work on their new enclosure, penthouse. That's what it's going to feel like for them. It's going to be so luxurious. Hopefully that's enough. Should be. If not, I have some stacks. I'm going to go take a nap. So I've perfected this design. It is the horse pen design. It's amazing. I've done it in multiple series. I actually did it in Carcrafters. Yeah, I think. I don't remember. Who cares? Anyway, I'm only gonna make 3 pens. There. There. Boom, boom. There we go. So, give yourself some room to make some pens for your horsies. Alright, then you go 3 blocks up. 1, boom. We're gonna stop there. Then, you take this down because it's not tall enough. Now, you really don't want to break this block back here, but I'm going to just so I can hop up here. Now, your horse pen is effectively done. This is really all it is. Of course, you need to put in a fence here and some food. They're getting along. Now, I'll show you how to do that right now. So, you're going to want to grab, go into your chest, whatever you have. Take your wheat. And then, put it in here. Craft some hay bales. Now, of course, I only have enough for 3, but it's fine. Which, I'm only going to put 2 in to this pen, 2 into that pen, and then 1 into that pen, because that's a donkey pen. Like that. And then, boom. So. Going to run into the house again. Grab some more of this just for his pen, because I'm just gonna rush his pen. This doesn't really matter. I know how to do this. Okay, so we're 3 blocks long. We're gonna put 1 fence, 2 gates. Oh, there's a friend. Sweet. Maybe I'll tame him. I don't know. Come on, Hirsch. Them in their pen, though this pen is definitely too small, but he's fine. Normally I'd do it one more, but yeah, he just walked through it. So normally I'd put it one more block out, but I'm out of wood, so I'm gonna go run to the shopping district and grab 2 stacks, or maybe I'll just steal some from small. He doesn't use oak wood anyway, so he won't notice. I knew something was off. Whatever. I'll fix it. But yeah, you want to have them have a good amount of room. So. Perfect. If he's mad about that, he can take a free stack from the Jumpers General. I use water because I'm lazy. I don't feel like walking down this. But you take full damage. With water, you just instant, so. Anyway. So, yeah. We're going to build this horse pen. I mean, I still have to get a donkey, but meh. Whatever. Shouldn't take too long. Okay, there we go. Then we move this out. So, like, so. Oh, Hershey wants to get in his pen. Good boy. See, look at that. Now he's in his pen, living fine. Now, I'm gonna allow for room, for expansion, so that's why I'm just gonna do the fence out like this. And then you'll so sometimes it's good just to let them graze. So you're gonna wanna build a nice fence, fenced in area for them to graze in. So I'm gonna let Hershey out and graze because he wanted to go into his place so he can come on out and graze. Of course, I'm going to shut that so he can't get out. But he can graze. And that's good. You want to give him some time to graze so they're not cooped up in the house all day. Let's grab some more torches. And I don't have any signs. Okay, I need to make one, two, three, four, five fence gates, and then let's see if I have enough. I don't have enough wood. Come on, dude. Again, small. You can take a stack if you need to. So this will be bigger because I plan on taking this out there and I'll redo it all. But for right now, they have a really nice area. So yeah, they can be fine and they'll be fine in there. For right now, the horses and when I get a donkey. But yeah. And I know you guys see that dog on the front porch. That is actually not mine. That is Badger's dog. He's just left it at my house. Of course, he does have a base. I will not be revealing it on camera. I know where it is, but, you know, I'm not gonna say anything or show anything because he asked to. Respectfully said, don't do it, so I'm not going to. Just grab three signs. Okay. There's Hershey. Of course, I could take it out to that torch and shoot it over so he has a lot more room, but it's him and Bone. I don't really think they need that much room. If anything, they have too much room, but whatever. A donkey will eventually spawn, so. Alright, let's get you in here. Let me take this off your food. But, of course, he's gonna jump up there. Maybe we should change his name to Jumpy. I like that name. There we go. Come on, Jumpy. You can come out. It's fine. And then Oh, there's that random other horse. I'm not gonna. It's my house. Maybe we won't have a donkey. Maybe we'll have a horse. Another horse. Oh, good horse. I'll be back. I gotta go grab Jumpy or Hershey saddle. Though I do have an extra saddle, it's all the way in my house. It's almost easier just to steal a Hershey saddle. Oh wow, you're slow, but you can jump. That's what I like. He's fast and can't jump. So. No, okay. Jumpy, Hershey, Bone. It's nighttime, so they all gotta get put away. Oh my goodness, I'm sorry, Jumpy. So we'll do Jumpy, Bone, and then Bone and Hershey. Come here, Hershey. It's getting nighttime. We gotta go. Ah, you don't have a saddle. You could stay out for the night. Because I don't have a saddle for you. I need to get a saddle for him. Okay, I gotta run inside. Sleep. And then we'll check on them in the morning. And maybe build a little bit more. Or not. Because this is already a 25 minute video. But yeah, this is really all I do all the time. Is just think of ideas. And then execute them. Oh yeah, this is my first ever diamond pickaxe. I don't have enough levels to name it yet. But yeah. Let me grab that saddle. My backup saddle. Alright, come here, Hershey. You gotta stay out overnight, so you gotta go in. Alright, you guys can come on out. Come on. Come on. Okay, so I've decided that I'm going to extend it out to this torch. So, bring out their enclosure a lot more. So that they have more room. Because, you know, they need as much room as they, well, need, so. Oh, they're looking at him. Okay, I'll let him out too. It's fine. Come on. You all can have some fun. Free roam out in this big pasture. I just have to watch him because I know he'll try and escape. I think they're all male. I don't know. Maybe. Boom. 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 Okay. So, yes. This is the enclosure for the horses that I now own. And the only reason they're out is because, well, I'm out here just running around working, so. Otherwise, they'd be in their houses. I'm gonna start on another one just in case a donkey appears. I want to get it. I want a donkey. So, yes. This is work in progress, but it's going to be a donkey place. That's why it's fatter than theirs. Yeah. So I need to get some more wood, which, again, small. You get a free 2 stacks at my at Jumbo's General of wood if you ever need wood. So, remember that. 2 free stacks. Because I don't feel like going to get wood myself. Anyway. So. Just gonna run in here. Go down to his basement and steal some more wood. There we go. Ah. I know my next shop. Okay. I'm not gonna say it. And it's not gonna be in this video. It's gonna be in next video when it's done. But it's gonna be great. Ooh, it's gonna be really, oh my goodness, it's gonna be so good. Okay. So this will be the donkey pen. Of course. I don't have a donkey yet. Therefore, it's not being set up. Well, I mean, of course I'll do boom boom. Like that. So that they, I mean, they can get in there if they want. Who cares? But yeah. I'm going to put them away because I'm getting off. But, he's already in his cage. He scared me. I need to get a wheat block for Jumpy, but yeah, I'll get one eventually. Alrighty. Well, that's what I do in the room every day. I just run around and do random projects. You know? I had to clean out that thing anyway. It was ugly. I didn't know that was in there. Food. I want to make two of these while I'm at it. Put the rest of my stuff away. Godly day. Need to organize this chest so bad. Here, let's just do it while I'm here. I like to keep my items organized. Though that is not true for real life. I'm very disorganized. Okay, there we go. I hate birch, that's why it's down there. It's the worst building material in the game. And then... I thought I put, I don't know, who cares? Sun's not going down, so I'm gonna put these fence gates up and end the episode. Actually, I can, okay, before I end it, I'm gonna get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 blocks of wheat, of whatever, for the horses, and soon to be donkey, which, the donkey, they only need one, so, save some wheat for me to eat, as in bread and stuff. I don't know why I went in here. I'll just leave that open. I'll close it. So none of the little babies can get in. Because they're annoying. Oh, sweet. So I needed 1, 2, 1, 2, 1. We'll turn the rest of that into bread. I need to reorganize everything. So I'm going to do that off camera. But I'm not gonna show you because who cares? Alright, buddy. Bone. Okay, you get another hay bale. Get out of my way. Jump. Jumpy, you get... Come on, move. I gotta put the hay bales down. You get two hay bales. And soon-to-be donkey gets two as well. Anyway. Thank you guys so, so much for watching this 30-minute video. I will see you all later. Peace out.